So you had to go on the line. And it was also cold, only 7+.
What a difference, huh? But everything...
And the traffic in Madrid was awful. But then I went to the gasolina, I put in gasoline, and I asked the guy, how is the best way to go direction Granada? If you have possibility, say, take the payroll, and then it goes in...